bitch. No, you're not gonna call me no bitches. I'm not none of these ones. I'm gonna whoop your ass. I'm not none of them.
Are you stupid?
Biologically.
Hi, girl.
Hey, girl, I see you.
Hey, what's your major?
Oh, I'm a STEM major.
Wait, don't you mean STEM major?
No.
God help me, I got a race car.
Y'all, she went and got a pet and she took all day. The bitch escaped. The fucking car.
SOS, 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 massive fatty alert, massive fatty alert.
So, I heard you have a chest pain.
Excuse me, can you record me real quick?
Mm-hmm.
Can you record me real quick?
Mm-mm, get somebody else to do it.
Oh, it's for all.
I love you all, you're beautiful, and never forget that everyone is a princess.
What was that? Okay, James.
I wasn't expecting her to fuck somebody else. So when I got back with her the other day, she dropped the bomb on me. I said, did you have sex with anybody else by the 10 days we wasn't with each other? She said, yeah, I did. You're a fucking slut. You're a...
And here we go. I hope you're hungry for nothing.
Your body is not giving. Girl, shut up, because your face ain't giving. How about that? How about them?
Harriet! 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 It's not a girl's night without a cheeky. Liz got her cheeky.
Sophia, what you eating?
Chicken.
Ah, shit, I spilled my drink. Can you bring me some paper towels? Oh my god, it's everywhere. Holy shit. Hey, hurry up with those paper towels. Oh my god. It's everywhere. Hey, can I get...
Oh, Lord have mercy. Today drained me.
What are you doing?
Texting.
Texting who?
My sister.
Are you sure it was 330?
Where's the water?
I am totally messed up.
I felt like that wasn't my best friend that night. It was the devil.
So I'm gonna crack my Easter egg on my hand. It's been in the fridge, by the way.
Hi! Hello! Can you say mama? Mama!
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
You ready?
No.
You gotta go like this.
Walk! A lean guy with piercing hazel eyes and style chestnut hair that falls just above his shoulders, always clad in graphic tees featuring his favorite video game characters. He can be found immersing in game marathons and passionately debating the last anime releases. His nerdy charm shines through in his encyclopedic knowledge of Quartz Game Lore.
Every fucking person in this place fancies me.
Gracias por llamar servicio cliente. ¿Cómo le puedo asistir?
Hola, baby. ¿Cómo estás tú? Estoy yo con mi cuenta aquí.
Un momento, transferring to Spanish. The fuck?
guys. Got that chicken sandwich.
Thank you, brother.
No. Okay. No problem, brother. Tuesday. Let's go.
I'll go right up your nose.
Whoa. You wouldn't hit a woman.
Who? That's a woman.
Where's the phone?
Bumbleclad!
And turn your big ass around and get the fuck back to your fucking seat. The fuck is wrong with your ashy ass?
Okay,
your fucking
ball.
Ankles.
Okay, this.
Oh, crap. Well, one of us is gonna have to change.
How did you get past security? His fortress is impenetrable.
Door was unlocked.
Your body is not giving. Girl, shut up, because your face ain't giving. How about that? How about them?
Are you talking about Marie Antoinette?
Yeah.
I heard a thing or two about her. Is a seat taken?
No, it's not really a seat, but okay.
Grown people should never laugh!
Some of those. Miss you, Pookie Bear. Oh, Lord.
Lord, if you love me right now, you'll flip that motherfucker, you hear me? If you fuck with me, G-O-D, you'll flip that motherfucker right now.
I like this a little light.
You need a hug.
Can you let go now?
You feel better?
No.
Then it hasn't kicked in yet.
Oh my God, who got you that beautiful, amazing jacket? You look handsome, man.
You think I
look
handsome?
Put Kalani in her place.
No, I never said
yes,
that.
Yes, you most certainly
no,
did.
No, I didn't, dingbat. Listen, I said, Brooke, is your mother
get
speaking
your
for
finger
you?
Do
you
out want of to my be face.
Girls out the room.
Yeah,
girls,
you witty.
Remember, like, oh my God, remember my song? I've been crushed. Piper, do you remember?
I don't remember this.
It's a no for would from you, me. Would you ever want to hang out socially? Okay.
These sound effects that you have, where do they come from?
What
sound
effects?
That.
Bro, is that a fucking widget? What the fuck?
Your drink? Can I have a lemonade, please? A lemonade, all right.
And then can I also have barbecue sauce? Or do you have, like, the buffalo sauce?
No Chick-fil-A sauce?
No Chick-fil-A sauce.
Hey, I'm talking.
Okay, my apologies, Miss Girl.
Miss who?
She's not a girl. It's Miss Toller.
It's Judge Toller. Be quiet. I have a question.
Where's the phone?
I'm really sad. Pardon. Good night.
Hey, how you doing?
Can I get a
curly-haired boy who's borderline gay.
It's a masked lesbian who's average height.
Oh my God, a Fortnite battle pass. Oh my God, an emotionally unavailable bisexual.
Oh my God, an emotionally unavailable lesbian who won't want you later.
No.
No. Guys, I need you to spam Rosie chill. No, Rosie, don't chill. If you want me to take over this vessel, I need you to spam Rosie, don't you? And spam your blackest heart.
Janice, I'm sorry I'm late.
That's okay. I'm glad you got here when you did. I've been crying for hours.
Have you?
I had to put my makeup on 3 separate times because of the tears.
Well, third time's a charm. You look fantastic.
Hey, my laugh's over!
I need to go.
Khalid!
Ah! 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 Ah
Wait.
Oh, it's Wednesday. It's Wednesday.
Open for 1 minute. Really? Where are you going? Where are you going? Have you made a good choice? I don't think you have. Go on. Out you go. Go on. Quick sticks. Good boy. Good boy.
Oh my God. Oh my God! Oh Jesus, look at that! I was just driving out from our subdivision and I see a big, big alligator. Oh my gosh, where is she going?
Take it! Please! Please have a scratch card!
She says
otherwise.
Why are you
because you won't take the noses off me. Yes. Listen to me. Get yourself a scratch card.
I don't want it.
No, put it in your...
What is it called?
Take it.
Or what?
Please.
What's your favorite number?
7.
And we gotta fill the space, so what else you got?
114.
Is that good?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so we just put that number in there and we just shake the phone a little bit.
That's so cute!
It's crazy.
He's a $7 million bull rider. J.B. Mooney.
Yeah.
Okay, bye. Love you.
What are you doing?
Oh my God, guys, it's Britney Spears.
Oh my God. Oh my God, you found me. It's me, it's Britney.
Oh my God, I found her again.
Oh my God. I think you did it again.
Can I get an autograph?
Oh yeah.
I don't know if I can do another one, man.
Remember when he invited you to a party but disappeared with his ex for 30 minutes?
Remember when he saved that Sydney Sweeney edit to his phone?
Remember when he threatened to move to Germany without you?
Okay, but remember when you were seniors and he had a crush on a freshman, though?
Remember how he would get mad because he couldn't say the N-word around you?
Nah, remember when he purposely made plans so he wouldn't have to hang out with you?
There's not another bitch.
On God, there's not.
There's not another bitch.
Bro, there's no one else.
It's just you, there's not another bitch.
Yeah.
Yo, you kind of funny for a female.
Say what?
You kind of funny for a female.
Yo, what I be?
You kind of funny for...
Putting in the work.
Yes, sir.
Putting in the work.
Oh, shit, he climbed?
Putting in the work.
Yup.
Ola's gonna turn you gay.
She gonna turn,
turn you
gay.
What now?
She gonna turn you gay.
Bet that.
I just got her tarot rep.
Another rep.
I just got our tarot rep.
Yes, sir.
It said we belong together.
Oh, that's not.
No, she's just my best friend.
She's just your what now?
She's just my best friend.
Oh, God, you're just friends.
She's just my best friend.
Just like that.
I just sat outside your house.
You just sat where?
I just sat outside your house.
All right, one more rep. You got it.
I just sat outside your house.
Facts.
Oh, shit. Fail. What the hell? Please tell me that's recording.
Go find some before.
You got straight clothes on.
It's on video.
You don't want that slow motion.
Hello? Hello? Listen, didn't I tell you this is the fifth time you done called in today? Now, didn't I tell you don't call no more?
My lord, a snapping turtle. Wow.
You better get the fuck out of my damn face.
Look at that sucker. I hope that's all in now.
Look it out!
Look at that. Yeah. Who got that?
That's mine.
Dylan, that looks really good. I should have got that. Look over there. I'm joking. Give me that.
What?
Give me that.
My food?
I'm joking. I'm joking.
Professor, do you want a bite of mine?
Yeah, I actually would like to try.
Yeah, sure.
Come here.
Yeah, so Brenda is 4.5, Taylor is 3, and they're into art right now.
Mm. Dylan, I'm going to eat the whole thing.
No, you have to twist it.
Hey, chill, I am twisting it.
That's not how you do my hair.
I was just twisting it right you told me to.
It goes like this, so you put it on your hand and watch me do it. Then I hold my hair like this.
I'm just helping you do it.
And then you do this, and then you put your other hand to do it, and then you twist like that so many times.
Three times. Chill. Daryl, can you hold your hair?
Oh, yeah.
Hold your hair. Bubble. Oh, yeah, Osorita. Thank you.
Come on,
how can
you? Mama, can you help me?
I need this on Fortnite.
Hey, how are you?
What are you doing?
Oh.
I got ATM here.
Can I get
10
on Fortnite? Please.
Excuse me, do you work here? Working hard or hardly working? Your total is $12.86.
This tap ain't working. What's wrong with this thing?
Can you do my car next?
No, what?
Excuse me? Are these ready?
Alright, your total is $12.73.
Wait, I forgot my wallet. I'll be right back.
Hey, how are you?
Can I get those certificates?
This one?
No,
this one?
To
this one?
Mm-hmm. To
this one?
Yeah.
I'm
going
to
come see cashier.
Okay, how much do you want?
I don't know.
Okay, well, I need an amount to set the pump.
Whatever fills my tank. Hey, you got any cheap lighters?
Yeah, we got this one for $2.19.
Nah, baby, that's too much. Hey, what's that $20 you got on?
$13.
That's not a good number. Thank you. This isn't working. Let me get a free drink coupon.
So, where do you want to eat? Wait, let me guess. Taco Bell. Sorry.
What, where do you want to eat? Starbucks?
So what's it like mowing my lawn all day?
I don't know. What's it like eating peanut butter and jelly sandwiches all day?
Oh, shoot, what time is it? Don't you have to go to Home Depot soon to find work?
I'm just curious. How many times did you get a divorce this year?
Shouldn't you be watching a soccer game right now or something?
Shouldn't you be waiting in line for the next iPhone?
Oh, I just got a call from immigration and, you're being deported.
Well, I just got... Wait, are you serious?
No, dude, it's a joke.
Oh, okay. Well, I just got a call from Abercrombie & Fitch, and they want their clothes back.
We're literally wearing the same thing.
Yeah, you're right.
So what's it like not having a green card?
So what's it like not having Wi-Fi?
Why don't you just go eat a burrito, bro?
Why don't you just go eat some organic, gluten-free, fat-free water?
So tell me, what's it like putting guacamole on everything?
You tell me what it's like putting guacamole on everything.
What's it like not paying taxes?
It's actually pretty nice.
No, yeah, I bet.
Just a lot easier financially.
All right. Can we call a truce? That's enough. Let's just call a truce. What do you say?
Yeah, okay.